think na ganito ba? Pagsasama sa kanila yung losing black water. That's it. Dapat tama na yun. Because we have 3 more games. So we need this 3 games. But, 1 game at a time. So we start from this game. So we're just lucky na nanalo pa rin. We have a bad start in the first quarter. Then I told the boys we have to regroup the second quarter. And a good start in the second quarter. We start on defense. So this was naman yung kanila. Then, what's happening is Jack. Corpus had a good game coming from the bench. He asked me, coming from the bench, DP Gintosha. So, yeah, this was his job. And some other guys like JP Calvo and GP Paundo, the rookie, and of course CJ, the rookie. So, the good school of people made better runs. That's why we won.
We have to
every quarter we have to fight, play defense, especially in the fourth quarter, give the team a chance to win. Sabi ko nga, between the Meral to win, lamang kami, and they came back. But still, nagpapalik kami na one. We have a good defense in the last second, so nanalo kami. Then the Blackwater, lamang ang Blackwater, we came up with a 10-point lead. Then we got three points with CJ and Eric Thompson. Then we came back, but the bad rebound, one big rebound ko nakuha namin siguro. Baka nakatay kami or nanalo kami that game. But coming from this game, we have a 1 week break. May pahinga ko ulit yung mga bata, there's some workout, there's some mind setting. So we came up to this game, I told them that important to us to make the loss of the quarterfinal, so we have to win this game against us.
Coach, anong feeling mo? Makukuha niyo na bang first All-Filipino quarterfinals?
Well, coming from these 4 wins, this is a record for us kasi All-Filipinos for the past 5 years of the franchise, lang isa pa na, so I'm just lucky I have 4 wins right now. I'm looking for the quarterfinals as much as possible.
Okay na.
Thank you, Coach.
Thank you, all of you.
Thank you.